Welwyn Garden City, Hertfordshire, June 14, 2013. The following frame-by-frame analysis was produced via my usual video to JPEG conversion technique. An artificial zoom was achieved by cropping those frames into 9 sections. In this example, I have combined frames from section 8 with frames from section 9. There are two objects identified in this clip. The first object can be seen in two frames of section 8 as it speeds towards section 9. Once again, the object moved at very high speed as well as appearing to morph between frames. Section 9. This object has a distinctly ghostly appearance, as well as morphing.